Haven't met you yet, oh my word. We can say that we haven't met since over a year right now. Is it right, Norbert?
That's correct, absolutely. Yeah.
So my name is Kerstin, I'm part of the Heavy Metal Chorus as a singer and the board member, and here we have Norbert Hammes, our conductor. Hooray! Hey. So we just want to make sure that we also participate in this wonderful BHS Virtual Midwinter Convention. And we thought we'd just bring up here a few little bits and pieces from our heavy metal history. So maybe the song we've heard here, you probably noticed, was recorded at the Bridgestone Arena in Nashville. This was in 2016, And we were part of this wonderful international convention, right, Norbert? Maybe you can say a few words, why heavy metal? Why are we called heavy metal? And how could it happen that we were part of this wonderful event in Nashville?
So heavy metal was founded in 2011 in October at a Bing Harmony College. That was the first time the group gathered, and we tried out a song. Everybody prepared a song in advance to that Harmony College. And we tried to sing, and nobody knew what's going to happen. And it was that good that we decided, okay, let's continue with that. And heavy metal is about, the singers are about all quartet medalists in a Bing contest, in a German contest. So you need to have won or earned a medal in a Bing contest to be a member of heavy metal. And Nashville, it came just, we said, we are trying to sing at the highest level possible, and why not go to the best convention in the world? Let's go to an international convention of the BHS. And we just asked, can we sing in that, not in the contest, of course, but can we sing on other shows, on the World Harmony Jamboree, for instance, or the Saturday Night Spectacular at the Bridgestone Arena. So, and we found a few spots, and we were very thankful to be invited to that event. And it was our first overseas trip. Yeah.
And I remember now, but this was surrounded by so many other events, right? Before we have been in Washington. Oh my word, what a historical place, we can say right now. But we have seen everything, and we have been also in Lancaster. And I think we should have here, right? We should have here a little clip from what happened in Lancaster with our friends from there. Let's have a look over there. Yeah, no, but there are so many great memories, but we all had an agreement that we have to prepare ourselves very well before we go to a rehearsal. And probably we can talk a little bit about how often do we meet in a year, because this is not very often, right?
Yeah, because the members of heavy metal are spread all over Germany from the far north to the far south and east and west. So we agreed upon meeting usually three times a year for a weekend usually, so that we have a little time to rehearse. So we usually meet on Friday nights till Sunday afternoon. And this is, yeah, happening three times a year. And we often have coaches for that. So because it's more efficient if you work on your own and you meet only three times a year, it's not that efficient. So we are looking always for people who can help us.
They are as well from all over the world, right? I mean, I just want to mention here two names. It's like Jordan Travis and Joe Cerruti. They are really close friends of heavy metal. I mean, so many other coaches as well. But those two, I think we have to name them as well. And we will show a little sneaky peek here from Joe's coaching with us. But can you tell us just a little few words about what does a coaching to heavy metal? I mean, how important is this to have this coaching?
I mean, as many directors know, sometimes the coaching is more important to the director than to the chorus. So the chorus sings that well, and I'm not familiar to coach or to direct a group on a high 80s level, and we're striving for even more. So the coaches are helping me the most, I think. It is difficult to describe what will happen on a coaching, but it opens doors to us. So when I do not know how to continue, how to get any better, because I'm overwhelmed of the quality of the chorus, because I'm not used to it, so we need a coach. The coach opens new doors and helps us to make the next steps. That's so important. And that's why we try to have a coach at every retreat weekend we have.
Yeah. And I can, as a singer, I mean, I stay in the middle of all the singers. And I can see that it influences us as well, just to have a little different point of view onto things. And I can only say that you are, Norbert, doing a fantastic job, and it's getting better and better with all these fantastic, great influences from all these people. So, but here, let's have a little sneak what Joe Cerruti was doing with us back in 2018 at a rehearsal weekend in Berlin. I remember we had such a great time in Berlin with many, many tours, and we heard a lot of about the history in Berlin. But here is his coaching.
You went bram bam bam bam. It's don't make it subtle. It's bram bam bam bam. You went bram bam 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 bam. Too late. One, two, again.
Bram bam 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 bram bam bam bram bam 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 bram bam bam bram bam 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 bam.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Now the dynamic has to go up with it too. Right? So it needs to go mezzo forte, forte there, and brum bum bum. One, two, go.
Brum bum 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 bum.
Yeah.
Ah, so inspiring, right? Joe is such a cutie. And he knows so much, and he inspires us in so many ways. But let's talk about a little bit our future plans. I think this year, I remember, it is an anniversary year, especially for us heavy metals, right?
Yeah, it's interesting that we have 2021 as our 10th year anniversary. So what can you do in a pandemic when you want to celebrate your anniversary, your 10th? So maybe nothing. So we hope later on this year we can meet again in person. And meanwhile, we are learning two new contest songs for us, who were arranged by Aaron Dale and David Wright. So for us, and we hope that maybe October is the date we can meet. that's what we're looking for, and to try out these songs. So everybody has to prepare perfectly for those songs when we can start to have rehearsals in person. And yeah, we're looking forward to that. The sooner, the better.
And you introduced the songs to us singers as well, and we were just impressed how interesting those arrangements are. I mean, the names say everything, Aaron Dale and David Wright. This is a really high number. But we never participated in a convention, right? This will be the first time, probably at some point, nobody knows when, we will participate somewhere, right?
Yeah, we never competed. So we're looking for an opportunity somewhere to compete internationally, either Europe or North America. So, but we just start to learn those vehicles, and then we will see what we can do with it.
Mm-hmm. Ah, there are so many wonderful memories of so many wonderful times here. I mean, we all hope that we can see each other very, very soon and practice together. But what we know is that we have more friends than we know. And Norbert, maybe, I would like to say thank you to all what you do for Heavy Metal, of course, and for your words here today. And I think we as Heavy Metal wish everybody a wonderful time and say goodbye for now. And yeah.
Yeah. All you people stay safe and stay healthy, and hope you make the best out of the year. And hopefully we will see you soon in the future.
And Norbert, we have to keep on singing.
That's right.
Yes. Goodbye.
It's gone.